China and Taiwan they're like conjoined twins with the Western economy, with the rest of the world. So China and the rest of the world being conjoined twins from an economic standpoint will mean that the separation is going to be dire indeed.